driving to Gunnison.
Then I got a handwritten note from the Lieutenant Colonel. Thanks for sharing your expertise with us on the